Okay. That's weird. But anyway, playing the 49ers in week one. Let's go. Ooh, we're so close to getting another upgrade point. Well, I guess we'll just see it search here. Hold on, I have to make sure of something. League sliders, or league settings, my bad. Forgot I had to do this. Ah, there we are. So now we're just playing as ourselves. Gives us a lot more opportunities. Actually, less opportunities. Oh my god. We actually looked really sick. First game of our career. Let's see if we do good. We are not that good, so I'm not expecting us to do that good. Today. I'm just talking about the team. Are they starting me on the depth chart? I want to see, because I don't really want to start on the depth chart. I want to make it so I get as little opportunities as I can to actually do good. I guess we are starting. Changes of your teams. Why are you starting me? Let me ask you that. Why are you starting me? Also, who's your kicker punt returner? Oh my... Wow. Okay, we're just the punt returner, not the kick returner. Why are they starting us? We're 96 overall kick returner. And Trinity Benson, whoever the heck that is worse than us. Start off with a run. Ooh, I kind of like this view.
A run there on first down gets three up to the 28.
Yeah, I kind of like that view. Oh, I didn't even see what we were. Oh yeah, we were undrafted.
Here's second and seven now from the 28. There's Goff. Finding a safety valve here.
First down, what a catch.
This might actually
end up good. I'm keeping this. I'm keeping this POV.
Throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive,
I like this view because I just like it.
I think so. It gets everyone involved.
Makes it a lot more challenging.
They're part of it. It really gets them amped up as they go forward.
And Charles, we get a look here at the key inactives, and I tell you what, a big list for being this early in the season.
If there's any silver lining at all, you're hoping you can get these.
And the Niners get there and bring him down. But Nick Bosa so quick on the outside, he gets in there to bring him down.
Nick Bosa had an outstanding freshman
campaign.
Slip
screen on third and 14. Yeah, that's gonna work well.
Named defensive rookie of the year.
Yep, that's gonna work well. I knew that was gonna work well, very well. Yeah, as they score.
Now they try the right side here. He gets away from one. And from the 25,
nice little run. Let's go.
29, a gain of four.
End result of that one, a nice 4-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play
right there.
Action game.
I want to run it. I don't really want
to run the football because as an offensive play caller,
that's a nice run. That's a nice run.
About your next couple of
now we're averaging almost 5 yards carry.
A good, nice, crisp run
like it a lot.
The defense might have been loosened up a little bit, maybe anticipating.
We're going on the pass on this one.
The
okay.
Taken in by Hockenson.
Let's pass to TJ Hockenson.
Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
All that really matters is us
really
getting football.
On first down, hitting the tight end there.
Okay, that's a little bit of a selfish thing to say. That's not what I really meant.
Hole in that zone. And he'll get it down here to the 43.
what I really mean is,
well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and
well, I don't really know how to say it, but yeah, I don't know how to say it.
In the first quarter.
On first down, gone.
We were also wide open, just
open,
you know.
Right side is
but okay.
And he'll go out of bounds.
Whatever floats your boat, Greg. Whatever floats your boat.
Inside the 40. Second down and three.
Going right there.
Gonna give this time to the tailback.
Let's go. First down. Averaging more than 5 yards to carry. That's always good to see. We're past the pass block now.
On first and 10. Here's Goff. That's going to be caught by Josh Reynolds.
Let's go. First down.
Inside the 20 before he's brought down.
All right, running first down. In the first quarter.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20.
Oh my God, jukes, the jukes. You didn't juke anybody, but steal the jukes.
2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard
perfect.
Gain, second and two. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. Now a handoff here to his running back.
Oh, so close, so close.
At the 3 yard line. 49 yards on the ground for him so far.
Something to watch here in week one of the season, tackling. Because you and I both know that in the preseason, a lot of these guys don't play a whole lot.
Plus, touchdown, let's go.
Touchdown.
Our first touchdown of our career is a receiving touchdown. What do they mean? What do they mean a rushing touchdown? That's a receiving touchdown all day long. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, we're up around for a kicker turn.
Here's the Australian native Mitch Wishnowsky to punt this one away.
Wishnowsky.
That's fielded at the 8 yard line. And that'll be a return of 12 following a very nice,
nice little 12-yard return.
The Lions will take over.
Well, I've seen better.
Getting set to go again
a lot better.
Offense, Jared Goff trots
back all the way for touchdowns.
And he had the touchdown of the last drive, also 4 for 4. Very, very effective. What does he need to do to translate that
run
forward into
first
this
down
drive?
Not think that what he saw in coverages last time is exactly what he's going to get again. He's got to play ahead and start thinking to himself, okay, we just did that. What are they going to take away?
And down he goes. The 49ers get there. Maurice Hurst. What a
play. Oh, I guess I could have.
That's going to go as a loss of 13.
I guess I could have.
After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and.
Oh, my. Oh, me. Oh, my. Jared Goff, you really do suck. You have to get. On screen players, you have to get rid of the ball quickly. Very quickly.
Now a first down throw, gone. And that's hauled in by St. Brown.
I can't even see myself.
And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
Which makes it just so I can see myself.
Simple drag route here, lined up out left and tried to work his way back across the field. You probably saw me twitch there, partner, because I think he wanted the ball a little bit sooner. By the time he looked it in, defender
nice
was
run.
On him.
Ravaging 6 yards of carry. Nice. Very nice. I'm gonna
so here's a first
pass block.
At the 38.
We'll think we're going to have to get Nick Bosa on this one.
Now a play fake and it's gone. He's going to float this one deep right side.
Oh,
he's
my.
Man, complete.
Josh down. Reynolds.
Coming
or Cleef Raymond. Who's that? Cleef Raymond.
2 yards.
Screen.
On first down, it's gone.
Finally, you get
try and set up the screen. It's complete.
Ran. I guess I juked right into him. I could have done a spin move, actually. A spin move would have been a lot better. What? Okay. I guess it just took me out for no particular reason.
Throwing again on second down. Goff.
Jared Goff, I was wide open.
So 17
wow.
Now on the clock here.
Actually,
now
that's better. There we are.
After back-to-back incompletions. Now Goff. And that ball is intercepted.
Oof, that was bad.
Took a chance with that one.
They're gonna punt it. They punted it. And they scored. Wow.
And he'll give it here to his running back.
Oh,
he's
God.
Able to take this one up to the 35-yard
Warner.
Line.
Yeah, nice hit. I remember a coaching friend of mine. A nice little run. A nice little 9-yard run.
Make sure you run and jog with your
I'm gonna have to turn down run blocking. Falling forward for another 6 yards. I should calm down. I'm doing so good.
Now Goff on first down. And that'll be caught by St. Brown. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll be brought
first down.
50 after a gain of about 5.
Nope, third and
he
one.
Said it earlier in the quarter when we saw a broken tackle, then that we might see
13 rushes for 81 yards. My God.
And that's another one right there.
Yeah, not a surprise at all. They will even out as the season extends because everyone will get used to the play speed. But right now, here in the early season, the advantage definitely goes to the offense.
Gonna give this time to the tailback. 87 yards rushing
run.
For him now to this point.
Hey, when you get good yardage like that on first down, it really does a whole lot of good for your entire offense. But I love the way he's finishing those runs. At the end of things,
oh, dang it.
He's making sure he gets just a little
that juke did not turn out.
And he works it past
or did at least
did
not turn out good. We're averaging 6.5 yards per carry. Yeah, I'm going to have to edit the sliders. Like, it hurt it for us.
As being NFL ready, and both you and I tend to arch an eyebrow a little bit when we first hear that. I think that they were right about this one.
They get him to the ground.
Farting away for 6 yards. Nice. You know, that was almost like a tackle for a loss.
And a nice
game. I thought it was.
And a broken tackle
close to.
And really, we shouldn't be surprised, should we? That's what runners do, especially the best ones. They break tackles and gain extra yards.
What a catch.
And he'll get him inside
just
the 15.
Keep trucking.
The
just keep trucking. Keep trucking, Blake.
Here's a
just
first and
keep
10 at the
trucking.
Yard line.
They certainly had success throughout this contest getting him the ball in the passing game, and there he picks up another first down. Whatever they
16 rushes for 107 yards.
They've been able to capitalize.
What a first game by us.
Adjustment has been made to take it away.
From
the undrafted free agent out of Wagner College.
And he'll get this one back to the 5 yard line, but no further than that. No gain on the play, and now they're faced with a third and one. Goff wants to throw on third and one. To the end zone.
Wait, what were you trying to do right there?
Fourth down.
What was that? What were you trying to do?
Defense was strong in coverage.
As defensive coordinators around the league tell me all the time, that throw is not for every quarterback because you've really got to drive the ball downfield. It's going to be
let's go. First down.
For him to fit that one into.
First
in this case,
down.
Unsuccessful.
Deep in the red zone.
Let's go.
Like they had their mind made up that was four down territory, and now they've got it inside the five.
If you have this play,
because you're thinking just like the play caller and the coach who gave the play call authority.
This play is like legendary inside Madden 17, or at least on Xbox 360. If you have zero overall sliders for the CPU and 100 for you, 100 everything for you, and zero everything for the CPU, it's so good. It's like a fullback, dive, fake, halfback toss, whatever it was called. It was so good. I ran for like 3,000 yards in a couple games. Oh my!
Boy,
oh,
no
me, oh my.
Chance as he was met and dropped behind the line there. That'll back him up 2
going
yards and also bring up 4. The field goal doesn't help. They're gonna go for the.
Oh my God, Jared Goff. You suck so bad. You suck so bad, Jared Goff. I can't even fathom how bad
here
you are.
Here comes the 49ers punter now, as he'll punt it away for the second time.
Oh my God! You just kept doing
like
a circus guy,
the
guy in the circus.
The
I can't even describe how you're running. It's so bad. Here's the Detroit pass the ball.
Offense now as they head back out onto the field.
Oh my. That was a fumble? Oh my god. Jared Goff. Oh god. I feel bad for the Lions actually.
On first and 10, Goff.
Wide open. Oh my god, Jared Goff. Why'd you take the sack? I was wide open. Poor sack for DJ Jones.
He's in there for his
oh my god.
This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. We've seen it demonstrated time and time again to the tune of 7 sacks in this game thus far.
Meanwhile, Goff's throw into the hands of Reynolds here. A good pickup there. 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to carry the yards that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds. Because the key is to create hesitancy on the defense.
Can you finally do something,
always
Jared Goff?
So pathetic for those DBs, aren't you?
Let's see.
Throwing on third, Goff. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete.
Oh my God, the jukes! And the jukes! The absolute nasty jukes!
Definitely critical here if they want to get back in this
perfection
game.
Absolutely agree. Those jukes are perfection.
In this case, down a couple of scores, want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
Stop shy of the 45 despite some powerful running.
Give them a little over 5 yards to carry. Second and 8. Actually almost exactly 5 yards to carry. Just I was just about to call a play with a 2 minute warning.
Quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. Throwing on second and 8. Goff. And
Jared Goff, you are absolutely blind. Like literally no joke, you are blind. You're blinder than a bat.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8.
Oh my god, Jared Goff, again, you are blind. You're absolutely bad. Absolutely bad.
And they're indeed gonna go for it here on fourth
trash
down.
Even.
So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out.
What was that? Please stop passing interference.
However, we do have a flag down.
Let's go. Josh Norman, you know not to do that. No.
Yardage-wise, is that'll move the football down to the spot of the foul.
And when the officials might as well have just retired instead of came back for the 49ers.
Playing the man or the ball? And if you're playing the man, you get a lot less leeway in terms
that's
of
a little 6-yard run.
The end of the play. But if you're looking for the football, it's less likely to draw the flag.
6 yards.
Yeah, we're gonna lose this game.
Here's second and 4.
Hello. Jared Goff. What was that pass? Notice how we were wide open, Jared Goff? Huh? What do you have to say about that?
So the victory here for San Francisco, and with that,
at least we had a good game.
Begins, Charles, week one in
we
the
had a very good game.
It's gonna be a great season.
Oh man, so much to look forward to. Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the
we
gate?
We only have one touchdown.
Preseason behind us.
Yeah, we only have one.
All these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time.
No rush
just
touchdowns.
Just 1 week gone, and plenty of weeks to come. So for San Francisco, hey, you get a win, you get it
Jared
on
Goff.
The road. You can't ask for much more than
even
that.
Even though he had a good game, he actually
year.
Sucked.
And they'll get another road test next week as they head to Philly.
Elijah
to
Mitchell, my God.
Meanwhile, for the Lions, they go down.
Yeah, 22 for 113.
And they'll try to get
5.1 yards of carries.
Next week
15 broken tackles.
To
That's way too many for a 62 overall undrafted free agent.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Alongside Charles,
it doesn't
Davis,
take a genius to figure that out.
Crew, I'm Brandon Gordon.
Receiving wise, 6
this
for 51
NFL
and a touchdown.
EA
nice.
Sports.
I just need to see something. Just look at me sack tackles they had. Sack wise, oh my god. DJ Jones, I don't even know if he's that good in real life. Yeah. Jared Goff was absolutely blown up. Like, absolutely blown up. On the screenplays. He's not even a joke blown up.
Yeah, that's all I'm bad with my brother.
have an upgrade point. We're back. Greetings. Yeah, I think power back would do good. Why does the screen all just turn back black all of a sudden? Okay. Well, anyway, that's gonna do it for week one, episode one of Blake Fisher's. Whoa. Okay, anyway, Blake Fisher's running back career simulation, or career.